How's it going, guys? My name is Alex, and welcome back to Ruin. So, I just made it to the daycare area, which I'm about to go into now. Let's see. I have no idea of... that's not very good. Oh my god! Oh god, not you again! Oh, you gotta be kidding me, that actually worked the whole time? Okay. So let's just get out. Come on, really? I forget how to put on the mask. Oh, it was R, okay. Oh! Okay. Okay, turn generators on. It appears the daycare attendant is malfunctioning. The bright light seems to be disoriented. Turn on the generators. You may have a chance to reboot the system. Oh, wait. Okay, I also gotta remember that guy is following me too. So I gotta find some way to turn on the generators. Okay, so I gotta figure out how to get past here. Okay, so was I able to manage to get that one? Okay. Wait, so I just need the okay, sweet. Okay, does that mean I got it? What? Oh, come on. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, leave me alone. System warning, unknown entity has hijacked security protocols. Oh, gotta be kidding me. It's recommended that technicians complete their current tasks and leave AR mode immediately. Okay, well, that's just great. Okay.
No more sun, no light. Forever night.
Okay, good for you. Okay, so there's no way for me to take this off at the moment? How am I supposed to... Okay. I just gotta find that generator, which I think, kinda surprised that this character is not attacking me. Okay. Okay, here we go. Sweet. Okay, here we go. So, over here. Okay, so I think I might know where it is, actually. It's just somewhere up there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. So I gotta find another anomaly things. Let's see. Oh, come on, I gotta do that one first. Okay. So it seems like I got the sun one. Well, wait a minute, it wasn't the actual it was that other one. The caution wet floor sign. Okay. I think you should be safe right now. Okay. Oh, come on, I gotta do them in order. Take off. Okay. Let me check to make sure if it's safe. Oh, wait, what? Oh my, whoa. Okay. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, one of these areas has to be where the generators are. Well, generator.
No more.
Yes.
Go, go, go! Hurry! Go! Prepare!
Wait. So confused, which way am I supposed to go? Which way am I supposed to go? Okay. No, that's not right. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, here we go. All right, reboot. Aha!
Happy birthday!
Eclipse? I cannot believe that I had the most easiest boss, and it was the guy I had the most toughest hard time about. Okay. Okay. Sweet. Okay, so why do I get the feeling that they're gonna... that these things are gonna... try to... they're gonna try to do something. What the hell? What's up? Okay. Oh. Oh, what? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, okay. Okay, so this is very good. Come on. Come on, let me through. Okay. Oh man. How long did that take me? Oh man, it only took me just about a good 20 minutes. Okay. Okay, so I had to avoid all those freaking animatronics while I was avoiding that hologramic rabbit. I still have no idea of who that was. Oh wait. Okay, no, it's the sun that has to go first. Give a break for just a second. So I think I've counted to about a good 30 seconds until that thing shows up. Let's see, so sun first and then moon. And then... Okay. It's the moon. Wait, now it's the moon next. Come on, go faster. Okay. Aha! Knew it! Okay, that's a little funky. It's all in your head. Take off the mask and take a look. So does this mean that this girl's insane now? Oh god. Oh man, the... Got a little glitchy for a second, didn't it? Oh! Oh crap! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Monty Gay, am I back over here again? Wow, that's just great. Monty's one-man jug band. Huh. So there was a rabbit in the Pizzaplex. Huh. And then I guess Bonnie kind of gave it up to Monty. Huh. So Monty was the new guy. Okay. Well, that's very interesting. That's the most interesting thing that I've ever heard of. Was this Monty? No, that's Freddy. Oh, hey, I think I remember this.
There's no more track. I gotta get off of this. It's not stopping.
Oh, whoa. Okay, climb up. Just climb. I'm gonna get knocked down, alright. Oh, okay, good. Oh, yeah, this is definitely where my Monty boss fight took place.
Get to the raceway from here? Hold on. The schematics say there's a way to redirect the gondolas to the maintenance room. Deactivate the security node, then use the track controller. Gregory, you there? Of course not. So, security node and tracking controller. Whatever that is.
Okay, security node. Deactivate. So what was the benefit of deactivating these things? Okay, this one's got a 3-port. Yes. Oh man, that was a tough one. That one was really tough. Okay, so that was the, was that the security nod or node?
Well, what are you waiting for?
Okay. Okay. This is not confusing at all whatsoever. Oh, okay. Of course I could get through it. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Well, that was a little bit of a trick, wasn't it? Okay, good news is we didn't have to do all that again. Let's see. So I gotta do all this again. No, I actually don't think I do. Okay. Okay, this is pretty fancy. And there we go. Awesome. Okay. Okay, how am I supposed to get up there? Okay, where's the Gator Gondola? Oh, okay, here we go, I think. Yeah, here we go. Okay, I thought I had to do that little transmission thing again. Sweet. Oh, I managed to get the hell out of there. Okay, is this the maintenance area? Or? Okay. Okay. Cool. Gregory's being weird. Something tells me that I should just cut my losses and just leave, but I think I'm about 50% of kind of going through with this game, so I think it might be pointless if I just go and ditch him. Okay. There we go. Now I'm getting used to everything here. Okay. Deactivate. I don't know what the purpose of all these are, but... Okay. Okay, so there's another one over there. I'm just pushing my luck on these things, aren't I? I think I definitely am. So I don't think I'll be quitting at any time now. I was going to think about quitting as soon as the next boss, but... I don't know if I've beaten like two bosses already, but... I beat the sun and moon. And I think I've beaten that glitchy rabbit thing. I guess we'll find out more about that just as soon as we get into this. Oh, lucky me. Okay. Okay. Oh! Wait, what? But that was Chica. What's going on with her? That meant something? Okay. Let's see, what was the deal of her? Ooh. Cool. Little prize here. Hey, Glam Bonnie plush. Yeah, I am super confused of what I'm supposed to be doing now. Oh, wait a minute, was that the way? Oh yeah, this is the way. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, it's you. Oh!
Ow, ow, ow! I got kicked out of the Vanny network. You said you got rid of that rabbit thing. What happened?
You
Looks like the entity has bypassed my signal jammer and activated its own. What? No, that's stupid. That device is an AR inhibitor. You will be unable to access the vein network till it's deactivated. You gotta be kidding me. I swear God, sometimes I hate these things. There we go. Okay, so pretty much I just gotta reactivate it. What in the hell is it doing to Chica? What? Oh! Whoa! Okay! Okay, I have seen the movie and the cupcake has been the exact same violence as the other one. Oh! Has Chica come back? Oh my God! Fun trick, I created some samples of your voice. Experienced employees use intercom recordings like this to direct animatronic performers to specific locations, you know, for autographs and photo ops. Wait a minute, no. No.
Gregory! Are you there?
Oh! Okay! Okay! God! Oh, wait, what? Oh, what? Oh!